Yep. I'm gonna tell you what, the reason why they don't respect us is because we don't own and control anything. If we own and control something, they would have to respect it because we would give something to respect. There'd be consequences behind disrespecting us. Every group, look, where we live, people, it's not a community. We don't live in a community. A community has an economic base where the people control it. They own and control that economic base because they own and control the businesses in that area. They control the local elected officials, whether it be through finance or leasing these politicians. But they're able to control what's going on in the politics of the area and get things passed that affect them directly. We don't do that. Why? Because we don't have a community. We live in neighborhoods that we occupy. That's all we do is occupy. I don't care if you lived there 45 years and your grandmother was there before you and all of that. All you did was long-term rent. You occupied that area. You rented out from somebody else who more than likely is not our own people who own that property, period. And all that time he was paying that rent, you helped him pay off his property, build wealth for his family, and then he's got something to pass down, and we still ain't got nothing to pass down. So until we change, not you, but we change our financial habits. Now, you know, it's purposely not taught to us, you know, financial literacy, and I wouldn't expect that because I understand their position. So if you have a consumer, you're not looking to educate your consumer to take them out of the position of thinking mentally as consumption, keep them at the mind state of consumption. You want him or her to keep that mind state of consumption. That's how you're going to get your money, right? But it don't necessarily, that's what they say, oh, the wise consumer. It ain't that you're the wise consumer. They just gave you the right information for you to purchase what they want. You know what I'm saying? So you gotta sit there and think about, we're the only people who don't own and control the businesses in our area. We may have a couple of restaurants or something here and there, barbershop, a bar, whatever, club, mechanic, auto shop, whatever. But for the most part, those few businesses don't stand up to, and I'm not talking on an economic level. I'm talking about what they bring to the community as far as jobs and